There's an old saying that there's a joker in every deck. In this exercise, we're going to allow for jokers. In fact, we're going to have two kinds of jokers. There's going to be a black joker and a red joker. And the idea is that if you have a joker as one of the cards in your hand, you can replace it with any other card of the same color. So if you get the black joker, you can replace it with any spade or club of any rank. And the red joker, you can replace it with any heart or diamond of any rank. And what you're asked to do is write a function, best wild hand of hand, that comes up, tries all possibilities for jokers, and comes up with the best five card selection. Now, like before, hand might be more than five cards, it could be seven cards, and you still have to come up with the best five card answer that substitutes in one of the appropriate cards for any jokers that exist in the hand. And here's some tests. So this test says, here's a hand where, all right, we're doing pretty good. We already have a straight 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, but we also have a wild card. And we can use that wild card, that joker, and replace it with a jack rather than a 10. And now we get a slightly higher straight. We have a straight with a jack high rather than a 10 high. And here's an example where we have two 10s, but we have two wild cards. So we can add in 10s for both of them, and we end up with four wild cards, or rather with four 10s, four of a kind. And here's an example where we show that even if there aren't any jokers, we still come up with the right answer. And I should say that the hint still holds, that Itertools is still your friend.